chance to stay at the IRGC.
Actually, it's your legacy we're trying to protect, so...
My legacy, is that right? Honestly, I don't know what the fuck we're doing here anymore.
Check out the front of the door. Where were you going?
Not to the airport, I'm guessing. No. The uncle's house. Asuchirozi. To hide out. You found a sympathetic ear there?
Don't you dare do anything to harm him.
No, you misunderstand me.
Do I?
You have. From the very beginning. I think you of all people would understand that no one's just one thing.
Where's Birdie?
In Evan prison.
I need to see her.
No one can. He appeared this morning before a military tribunal, where he was sentenced to death by hanging.
What?
I'm afraid so. Declared an enemy of the state.
Well, you're insane if you think that's gonna happen. You have to stop it.
It's not in my hands, Gary. A public execution is scheduled for tonight.
Tonight?
Tomorrow, to be precise. Just before the call.
Will you find a fucking way?
What? What will you do, Gary?
Burn it all down? Everything you worked for? And I don't mean what the CIA has worked for. I mean you. The plan is a success. You and Brody pulled it off.
And not if he dies.
More so if he dies. I ask myself over and over, from the moment I knew what you've gone through, the hardship, the self-abnegation to lure me in. Why? Why would anyone do that to themselves? Why would you? And I think I know now. It was always about him. That's what you care about. Maybe the only thing. Who Brody is, that's what I'm about to know. But what he did, there can be no debate. It was astonishing and undeniable. And what you wanted, which was for everyone to see in him what you see, that has happened. Everyone sees him through your eyes now. Saul Lockhart, the President of the United States, even me.
Let me talk to him. A phone call, 2 minutes. All I'm asking for is 2 minutes. as soon as I